Fruit and Spice are experiencing a further increase in demand for their jams in the Chinese market. Their marketing manager, Rob, would like to analyse the market for new opportunities to increase their market share. Rob's research reveals an appetite for a mixed strawberry and bayberry jam in China. And Fruit and Spice begins importing bayberry jam from China and blending it with their original strawberry jam. In their rush to capitalise on the opportunity, though, Fruit and Spice hasn't requested a certificate of origin from the Chinese supplier they imported the jam from. And without it, the goods are subject to a 5% tariff. Having learnt their lesson, Fruit and Spice make sure they obtain a certificate of origin when they ship their next importation of bayberry jam. Rob, the marketing manager, is careful to ensure the mixed strawberry and bayberry jam satisfies the rules of origin requirements, noting that the product was made from originating materials, Australian strawberries and Chinese jam, therefore meeting the requirements under the China-Australia Free Trade Agreement.